It has been 6 months since an Orlando mom disappeared after dropping off her kids to their father, and still no word on what happened to her. West 2's Amanda Ober talked to Michelle Parker's family today. And Amanda, any indication if this case is going to be solved soon?
Michelle's mom is the one who seems to be in closest touch with detectives, and she says just last night she did get a call from an investigator who's actively working this case. But there have been no reportable leads yet, and the family is holding on to the belief that the truth will someday come out.
What happened to Michelle Parker remains a mystery. She was last seen November 17th dropping off her twins, who are now 4 years old, to their father, Dale Smith Jr. Smith was at one time called a prime suspect, but he has not been arrested, and he retains full custody of the two children.
I think he had something to do with it. He knows something about it, or he'd have said something, or even he hasn't even looked for it.
Michelle Parker's father and stepmother believe Smith and possibly a few others know what happened to Michelle. They still wear T-shirts printed with Michelle's missing person information wherever they go. Parker's dad says his heartache is as fresh as it was last fall.
Michelle's my little girl, and I'm not going to give up till I find her.
Michelle Parker's mother, Yvonne Stewart, said she was too emotional today to talk to us on camera. But over the phone, she told me, "I would love the people that know what happened to her to call Crime Line to tell us where she is so we can have some closure. I don't even care if anyone is ever accused of a crime." Stewart says as the months pass, she no longer believes that Parker will one day walk through her door. But she is hopeful the truth of what happened to her daughter will eventually come out. Parker's dad does still believe Michelle may come home alive.
We have not found her body yet, and I'm not giving up.
And Michelle Parker's cell phone was found in a Belle Isle lake back in December, and Orlando police say they have gotten over 700 tips on this case called into Crime Line. But today's 6-month anniversary will pass without any new answers. Amanda Ober reporting West 2 News.